We're trying to learn more about a fire at an Albuquerque school playground. A viewer shared these pictures overnight of the fire at Helen Cordero Elementary School. The fire was out by the time our crews arrived on scene. It appeared to be contained to the playground, but it left the jungle gym heavily damaged. We reached out to AFR for more information, but have not heard back.